This should be gonna be Pablo and Check It Out Game. We finna get straight to it now. I'm gonna have to run through this because these niggas always decide to come cut fucking grass while I'm trying to do something, gang. God damn me, boy. But anyway, man, we got Uzi Marcus running down. Let's get it, gang. That's why gang asked for me to react to this. I see. This nigga love dissing them. God damn. Them niggas might be dissing him too. I said shit, Mac J might be dissing this nigga the whole time and I just wasn't catching it. This nigga just so goddamn direct. God, dog.
Somebody's and people are booked. I'm a killer, they respect me wherever they put me. If they put you in that paperwork, then you a pussy. If they caught me slipping, tell me why the fuck. They say somebody just got gunned down.
Song wasn't bad, aside from the dissing. You know, I'm kind of biased. I fuck with Mac J a little, you know what I mean? Just because a nigga turned me up for real, and that nigga be barring up, gang. Like, I mean, that nigga is the bar king over there, you feel me? But, nah, I ain't no hating ass nigga, you feel me? I ain't gonna, the song cool. It's just a dissing, gang. I mean, I'm like I said, they probably dissing him too. I just ain't catching them. I can catch these. But anyway, man, you fuck me, I fuck you, don't fuck me, it's fuck y'all.